John Sander to the left of the helmet. Andre Rice countered for the right hand. It steps behind the official. Earlier tonight, I said to Dion, Dion, a lot of folks think you both should have been kicked out. What about?
My reaction is, I see guys fighting every weekend in NFL just because this is Deion Sanders and Andre Rison. I don't think it should be made a big deal out of. You watch every game every Sunday. You watch the Raiders play a game. They're fighting every week.
Now, the league probably is going to fine you. That's the word we get. What's your reaction to that?
That's no problem. I mean, we were definitely in the wrong. We should be conducting ourselves like that, but we should get fined.
Now, tell me about the block, Deion. I'm not sure. Did you think it was dirty when he came up on your chest plate, or was it a legal block?
Well, it started a couple plays before that. I rushed him off the ball, and unfortunately, I caught him up on the chin, and I told Andre that it wasn't unpersonal. I didn't mean to do that, and I guess he thought it was, so he retaliated, and that's how the big thing started. Really, all week with the big rivalry and all that, our emotions were high, but it's all well and done. I mean, I got much love for Andre. I respect his game, and I respect him as a person.
Now, after the game, there's that memorable scene. The two of you have your arms around each other. What did you say to him, and what did he say to you?
Well, we approached each other and we let each other know that it never should have came about like that. We got much love for each other. That's what we told each other, and continued success. And we'll call each other and stay in contact.
Deion, there was not enough mustard in all of the state of Georgia to cover you as you went high stepping into the end zone with that touchdown. What about that little victory march you put on?
Man, it was a dream come true. I was happy. I really couldn't believe you threw that fast, but I was happy. Be able to make that play. Was a great defense for that play, and it was just a dream come true.
Now, if I was a coach, I'd be livid with you for pulling a groin muscle with that goose step into the end zone. What's that all about?
I don't think I put a groin muscle at that stage. I think the groin muscle was pulled trying to get past those linemen. I mean, you're not expected to run 100 yards in any